emotionally and physically.
You got that right. Oh, baby. Let me say it, JR. Braun panties! Braun panties! Here we come! Woo-hoo!
Well, the WWE Women's Champion on our way to the ring, ladies and gentlemen. That this Wednesday, the WWE, in celebration of moving to the New York Stock Exchange, will have a live WWF event. Yeah. It'll be right in front, King, of the New York Stock Exchange. Stone Cold's going to be there, The Rock, and several other WWF superstars, including Triple H, Kurt Angle, and many others.
Yeah, so everybody down to Washington, come on out, get your lunch outside.
And
see a historic WWF event live.
That's Wednesday. This Wednesday at high noon, outside the New York Stock Exchange, and here we go.
Got that right, here we go.
No pinfalls, no submissions. King, what do you got to do to win this?
Well, you got to strip your opponent down to her broad panties, and Trish is almost there already. Oh, my gosh, wait a minute.
And Lita with a knockdown. This may be the only way, quite frankly, that Trish in a one-on-one situation can beat Lita. And you heard Commissioner Mick Foley, no outside interference. No TNA, no Testin' Albert.
Yeah, that's all they meant. No Testin' Albert.
And no Hardy Boys.
Good job. Oh, baby. What a way to win this match. Strip your opponent. Right down to the old broad panties. Come on.
Don't you wish you were referee in this match, King?
Come on, I don't know. I'm just enjoying watching it.
Come on.
These girls are going at it. This is really getting physical.
Chris and Lita grabbing a handful of hair. Here's our starter, King.
Yeah, Lita just...
Precious.
Oh,
well, this match is halfway over. As far as Trish is concerned, Trish was choking Lita with Lita's top.
Bro, JR, bro.
I see it.
It's a beautiful bra, too.
I've seen a bra once before.
It's gold. Oh, JR, come on.
What a goal one, man.
The last time you saw a breast was in a Kentucky Fried Chicken box. Look at this. Oh, baby.
Yeah. Oh, Lita, the counter. Grabbing Trish right on Trish's head.
Right on her little head.
And now we're all even. Oh, look out.
Wait, oh my gosh, there's something underneath that.
King, be careful.
Huh?
You're standing up.
Oh, I am.
You're getting flushed. And WWF Women's title line, did we mention that?
Oh my gosh.
In the midst of all this broad panties, banter, nice suplex. Good job by Trish taking over Lita.
We got bras. It's still going. I love it. Boy, the WWF is great. The land of milk and honeys. Ooh!
Lita counted a tipped bulldog headlock.
Oh, what's she gonna do now? I thought those puppies were gonna get set free there for a minute. We got Trish. Oh, man.
A puppy to puppy on that moonsault.
Oh, wow.
Oh, the crowd. The crowd here.
Oh, baby. That's it. What the hell?
I see the key. Easy.
Lita.
Hey, come over here, Trish. I'm coming up.
Well, Trish thought she had a good idea.
Let me wrap my jacket around you.
Easy, Tiger. Cool down here, buddy.
Broad panties.
You all right?
Nothing better than a broad panties match.
Wait a second.
Nothing can spoil a good broad panties match like these goons.
Goons are right to censor. Stephen Richards, Val Venus, a good father.
Put on music. The World Wrestling Federation should be ashamed for what they just presented in this very ring.
What?
You women should be ashamed of yourselves for participating in such a demeaning exhibition. Exhibition. Please be quiet.
He doesn't even know what he's talking about.
Believe.
Most of all, you people should be ashamed for cheering them on.
You're so appalled.
And by the looks on their faces, you enjoy what you're seeing?
Yeah?
Those women do not belong in the World Wrestling Federation.
Well, I'll take them home with me then.
But there is one woman who does. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the newest member of the Right to Censor.
What?
Ivory.
What? Ivory? A new member of Right to Censor? Look at her clothes.
Oh my
God. Look at her hair.
Thank you, Steven. I have seen the light.
What
Thanks
light?
Thanks to Steven Richards and the Right to Censor, I have been helped realize what I've always known in my heart, that I am a woman, and I enjoy being a woman. But ladies, we have been jaded.
Jaded?
We have been led to believe that low-cut blouses with breasts billowing out is sexy.
He says that like it's a bad thing.
Billowing breasts?
We have been led to believe that short, tight skirts that expose the mid to upper thigh is what men want to see.
Uh-huh.
Well, that is totally unacceptable. Real men. They want to see real women. They want to know real women for the beauty that they truly possess inside, not on the outside.
Oh, please.
Look at the two of you.
I always knew this about Ivory. I mean, Moses couldn't part her legs.
You've not only been stripped of your clothing, but you've been stripped of your pride.
She's an animal hater. She hates puppies, kittens.
It's just not right. And you know what? I am here to speak up for all of the women of America. The World Wrestling Federation has not been responsible enough in censoring such activities. So I, as a woman, am speaking up for all of you women out there, and I say no more.
She looks like a librarian I knew once.
She's acting like my high school English teacher, who never married, by the way. So Ivory's the newest member of Right to Censor. King, what do you make of that?
What, that? Well,
no, Ivory.
Oh, this is awful.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, standing by, let's take you to Michael Cole.